Trouble.
All right. Fitness. I really need that in order to get more health and also to unlock this little number. I really want to get immunity as soon as possible. All right. Let's max out Let's max out Ashley's soldier ability and give her another point into combat armor so she can unlock first aid as soon as possible. And Caden, still my electronics guy, but he doesn't have many points in electronics right now. And then in decryption. Alright. And we're done there. So I'll just save right now. Alright. Going in here. I forget where this place goes to, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. This goes to CSEC Academy. Alright. Let's head to CSEC Academy, then. Here we are. I need to go here because there's another keeper in this area, as well as... I think there's actually, like, two keepers in this area.
How you holding up, Lieutenant?
Not too bad. No headaches worth mentioning lately. Maybe I'm getting used to the strain.
Maybe you've just got a good stress release. I know that knocking the Geth on their synthetic asses gets rid of my headaches.
Thanks for chiming in, Ashley, with that little input there. Though, I do have to admit it is fun knocking Geth around. I hate elevators. Always feel really, really awkward in elevators. But it looks like we're stopped, finally. Alright, here we are. Oh, wait, this isn't the right place. Crap, I went to the wrong place. I think there's a keeper down here, maybe. I can never remember where I am in this place. There is a keeper here. Yep. And a store. Let's see what he's got.
One sec, looking you up. Commander Shepard, here with the Alliance military. First time on the Citadel, that about right?
Why, yeah.
How did you know all that?
I'm the CSEC requisitions officer. I need to make sure our buyers are authorized. So, will you be purchasing anything today, Commander Shepard?
Why, sure, let's see what you got.
Show me what you've got.
Excellent. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Alright, see what he's got, exactly. He's got a grenade upgrade. May as well purchase that while I'm here. And this Aldrin Labs license. Gonna buy that too. And I'm done here. Keep it right there. And, yeah. Where am I going to next? I think this elevator. I don't think there's another keeper right now, but going to the elevator. To the docking bay. The docking bay is basically where your ship is located. I'm going here because there's another keeper up here.
So, Williams, are you happy you signed on with Commander Shepard?
Uh-oh.
I'm not sure, Lieutenant. Every time I think I have a handle on things, the universe banks hard to port.
Well, don't let anybody know. A big gun and a confident attitude will get you through a lot in life.
Okay. Okay. I'm not entirely sure what to feel about that, but whatever. Elevators. Friggin' elevators. Are we done? In the elevator yet? Alright, here we are. Also, I believe there's a codex entry. Somewhere along this, there's a codex entry for your ship's armor. But I'm not sure if I can actually find it. Anyway, there's the keeper. I don't actually think I can get the codex entry yet, but there's supposed to be a codex entry for the armor around here. And I'm not sure where it is right now. Anyway, it's not important. Not yet. So let's just go back to CSEC Academy, down this elevator, again.
Those Asari commandos are impressive. Lightly armored, but their speed more than makes up for it.
What Asari commandos?
Unless that speed lets them outrun bullets, I'm more inclined to stick with nice, solid armor. And a big gun.
Point taken.
Alright. I guess they both have their strengths and weaknesses. Anyway, we're back down here again. I gotta say, the wards, they're looking particularly blue today. Of course, they always look blue. Like, really freaking blue. All the time. All blue, all the time. All blue. Dabudi, dabuda. I'm not gonna sing that song. I really like that song, but I really don't want to sing that song. Mostly because I'm pretty sure that a lot of the viewers would be annoyed if I start singing that song. Alright. I believe there's a few more keepers in here.
Okay, Julie.
Uh-oh. What's going on here?
Your business partner, Shorben.
Shorben?
Threatened you?
Well, no. Not exactly. But he wants to meet with me. I think he's going to kill me.
Oh, really?
And why do you think that?
I can't really get into the details. But Shorben will kill me if I leave here unprotected.
I can't help you. Not unless you give me something more to go on.
Oh, man.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Oh, man. Shorben.
And I've got other work to do.
But
nothing. Don't bother me unless you're willing to give me details.
Oh, man. What has he got on, Shorben?
Hey there. Oh, you're not CSEC, are you? Did you want something?
I did.
What were you trying to explain to the officer before?
My colleague is trying to kill me, and I thought we were friends.
Oh, really?
How do you know he wants you dead?
Good question.
He's changed. He won't talk to me at work anymore, and he started following me. Yesterday, he followed me all the way home, just waiting for a chance. I don't care what anyone thinks. He wants me gone. I know it.
All right. I need to know more about the person you're talking about before I can help you.
Is there something I can do? Talk to your friend, maybe?
Would you? That's all I want. Someone to talk to him. Tell him to leave me alone.
I can do that.
He thinks he can just push me around, but you'll show him, won't you?
I can do that.
Just tell me where he is and I'll go find him.
Oh, right. Well, he wanted to meet with me down in the wards near the markets. He said he just wanted to talk, but I know better. His name's Shorben. He's a Salarian. You shouldn't have any trouble. He's just a scientist.
Shorben? That's the guy who asked us to scan the keepers.
Indeed.
The keepers? Well, even more reason to go after him. That's against regulations.
Indeed it is.
I better look into this right away. Find out what he's up to.
Anything's possible with Shorben these days. Well, good luck.
Thanks for the good luck there, Jalid.
Hello, Commander.
Hello, CSEC officer. Unnamed CSEC officer, I might add. There's a keeper up here. I know there's a keeper up here. Thought there might have been one down in this area, but there's not. Alright. This, I believe, is supposed to be like the, Citadel Tower, the docking bay area thing. Here's the keeper I was talking about. Yep, scanned. And I got some codex entries. Quite a few codex entries. Alright. And a weapons locker. Yeah, a whole bunch of codex entries right there. Real quick. There's something I wanted to check. Not that. Was the... where is that? Here we are. Isn't it? No, this isn't the right one. This is... here we are. How many do I have? Oh, okay. I've got 20 out of 21 keepers scanned. In case you're wondering what the... in case you forgot what the 21st scan keeper is, it's that one that is in that room that I couldn't get to because it wasn't in there. So, yeah. That's the last keeper I have to scan. And then that side quest would be over. But first, I'm going to figure out what Shorben's doing. So I gotta get back to an elevator so I can get to a rapid transit terminal. Actually, I don't even need to go to an elevator. I just need to get to a rapid transit terminal. I thought I needed to go to an elevator. Thankfully, I don't. Alright. So, I believe we want to go first to the embassies. Yes. The embassies. Because I want to go talk to that Elcor diplomat real quick. and then talk to Shaira in order to complete that mission thread. Oh, and then go talk to Barlavan. I wanted to talk to him too. Alright. Door control. We are open for business. Okay. Is the keeper still not in here? No, he's in here now, but I'm not going to talk to him right now.
Strange greeting, human. This is really not a good time.
But I can help you, sir.
I know who revealed your secret. It was a Turian named Septimus.
Unbelieving. I know this Septimus, and he could not learn my secrets. The only way he could learn them is from the Asari consort.
Not true. Look at this.
Confused. This is difficult to fathom. If the Turian could learn this on his own, dismayed, anyone can discover my secret.
Yep, just talking to the tree folk again.
Septimus is a powerful man, and it wasn't easy for him to find.
Relieved. I suppose you are correct, human. Thank you for this information. Startled realization. I must speak with the consort. She will be most displeased with my actions. Anxious request. Please, human, if you will excuse me, I must go now.
Of course.
I'm sure she'll forgive you. It was an honest mistake.
Doubtful. Perhaps you are right, human. I can only hope so.
Why don't they ever let us get to see what they look like while walking?
Thankful. That was a great thing you did, Commander. Approving. You see, Din, not all humans are as you say.
I'm sure the Earth Clan stands to profit from this in some way.
Only in XP and a few modest credits.
Do not listen to my foolish compatriot. It was a good thing you did, regardless of your intentions.
You know, while I'm here, I may as well talk to Anderson, see if he'll tell me anything about being a Spectre.
Yes, Commander, is there something you need?
Nope, doesn't look like it.
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
I will be around later to confront you on the fact that you used to be a Spectre and didn't tell me. I'm sure there's a good reason for it, though. Alright. So I'm just heading back over to the consort's place. And, yeah. We're gonna deal with the consort and get this story moving right along. There's also some place I have to go back to. I have to go back to the Presidium Wards along that walkway with the annoying two-elevator thing going on. Because there's something down there that needs my attention. And I will show it to you and explain it to you when I get down there. Alright. Is this entire thing a giant ring? You know, I never really noticed it, but this entire thing is a giant freaking ring, isn't it? We're right on the ring. Alright. It does look... It does have a very scenic view to it.
It was a long time ago, though. I barely remember.
Hmm.